Now, one man who should have paid attention to the rules is Mario Gatti, seen here being arrested on Jacksonville Beach this morning. Officers say they saw him in his American flag board shorts loitering near the dunes. They found out that he was actually wanted out of Pennsylvania on homicide charges dating back to a shooting in January. He was taken to Duval County Jail, now faces more charges for drug possession and lying to police.